André, congratulations. Amazing. So how do you feel?
I'm feeling awesome because it's my second World Cup and the first final and I won, so it's incredible and unbelievable for me. I have no words for this.
It is incredible, really. You're so young and not really on the World Cup scene, and then here we are with the gold.
Yes, I have no idea what I should say.
Well, let me ask you about just the way the final went, because you are new to the finals, and yet you were top all the way through.
Yeah, it wasn't my first final, because there were enough finals in junior as well, and you know, I won the World Championships in juniors last year, so I'm pretty good in finals normally, but I think it was my best score. I don't really know what I scored today, but I think it was good because, second one bet the junior world record, and this was my best till then.
What does it mean to you to do this here in Germany?
It means a lot because there's a lot more pressure, of course, here, a lot more people around, and everyone you know is here and watches you, and everyone knows, so it's a lot of pressure, and I feel very proud now.
And how are you going to celebrate?
Well, I have a lot of things to do now, and going to doping control and drive home and stuff, so it's gonna be late till I am at home, and then maybe drink a beer and keep it relaxed.